In this video, we're going to talk about the welcome screen, which is one of the very first things that you're going to see when you start your software. And of course, there are many important links and things that can be done from this screen. You'll notice that there's links for creating a new design, or opening an existing embroidery design, or opening artwork to begin a design from artwork. Or you can use a browser to browse your computer, and a quick link to looking for help, as well as in the center, designs that you've opened recently, and you can click to scroll through the recent designs that you've worked on. You also have a slider down at the bottom that allows you to make those bigger or smaller, which I guess would then allow more of them to fit on your screen at one time. You can change between the icons view and a details view, which gives you a little bit more information, or with the icons view, it allows you to see a visual picture of the design. Down at the bottom, there are links to helpful tutorials, helping you learn more about the software, and you can use the arrows to scroll between those topics. On the right-hand side, you have the ability to quickly select your embroidery machine and your fabric. And I'll be talking in a later video a little bit more detail about all of these things, whether it be opening artwork or setting your machine and your fabrics. But generally speaking, when you get to your welcome window, you're going to choose to open a design or create a new design and quickly select which embroidery machine that you're planning to work with. So if you're going to use your 15,000, you select that, you select your embroidery hoop you're going to work with, and then you choose your fabric, and I'll talk more about why you would need to choose fabric, but you have fabric categories, smooth, light, ultra, normal, etc. And then you choose the texture that you want to have on your screen, and you get to set the colors of it, both I guess a primary and a secondary color. So if I use the secondary color, you can see how it changes the appearance. So when I say okay, that gets replaced as the fabric of our design, and that way if I said create new right now, we would get a new design workspace that was based upon the machine that we selected, the hoop that we selected, and the fabric and the settings that we selected. So here we have an empty workspace, and notice that there are tabs for the embroidery designs. And so I have the embroidery design that I have opened in the beginning that says welcome, and there's a tab for the welcome window. So you always have access to your welcome window. There's also a link to the welcome window from the Windows dropdown. So if you ever close this welcome window, see how you can close the designs of your tabs? If I close that, well, it asks me if I want to save it, and I'm just going to discard that. I'm only left with this one embroidery design. If you want your welcome window back, click under the drop-down menu for window and look for the option for welcome. And there you have it. That's the welcome window.